Hello, you are watching Bilingual Math Genius Riddles. The questions come from Russia's Math Olympiad. If x, y, and z are positive integers, prove there is no solutions to meet the questions x power x plus y power y equal to z power z. Would you please to prove it? Pause the video and prove it while you are ready. Keep watching the video to know the process. The given equations x power x plus y power y equal to z power z. To prove there is no positive solutions for x, y, and z, I'm going to set a statement. If x, y, and z is a positive integers, what will happen to the given equations x power x plus y power y equal to z power of z? So while x, y, z are positive integers, it leads to x power x less than z power z. Due to z power z is the add up of two items with positive integers, therefore y power y also less than z power z. Then x power x less than z power z, so x less than z. Y power y less than z power z, then y less than z. From x less than z, x, y, z are positive integers. We can say x plus 1 less or equal to z. Same idea in y less than z, then get y plus 1 less or equal to z. Let's develop more from x plus 1 less than or equal to z. It will lead us quantity x plus 1 power of x plus 1 less or equal to z power z equal to quantity x plus 1 multiplies quantity x plus 1 power of x less than z power z. X plus 1 larger or equal to 1 plus 1 equal to 2. So quantity x plus 1 times quantity x plus 1 power x larger or equal to 2 times quantity x plus 1 power x. X plus 1 larger than x, then 2 times quantity x plus 1 power x larger 2 times x power x. Finally, we get 2 times x power x less than z power z. Same math operation, get 2 times y power of y less than z power z. List these two new information, 2 times x power of x less than z power z as item 1, 2 times y power of y less than z power z as item 2. Item 1 plus item 2 as 2 times x power x plus 2 times y power y less than 2 times z power of z. Divided by 2 to both sides, get x power x plus y power y less than z power z. It's conflict with the given informations, x power x plus y power y equal to z power z. So we prove that there is no positive integer solutions with x power x plus y power y equal to z power z. Do you find it? Hope you to enjoy the video. Thank you.